Let's go through how to change server locations on the ExpressVPN app for Mac. For this tutorial, you'll need a Mac that already has the ExpressVPN app installed. Begin by opening the app. The app has a smart location feature that automatically selects a server location based on anonymized metrics such as distance, latency, and download speed. To use this feature, click the On button. If you'd like to switch to another location, click the Location Picker. The recommended list of server locations offers optimal connection rates and speeds based on your current location. The All Locations tab has drop-down lists of all server locations available, grouped under Asia Pacific, Americas, Europe, and Middle East and Africa. Click on a region to see a list of countries. If you click a country, you automatically connect to the optimal server location in that country. If you expand a country, you can pick a particular server location within that country. There is also a Recents tab, which stores up to 3 locations that you've recently connected to. You can also find all your favorite locations under this tab. To add a location to your favorites, click the star icon next to it. To remove a location from favorites, click the star icon again. A quick way to find a specific location is to search for it in the search bar. To connect to any of the locations, simply click on it. When your VPN is turned off, location shortcuts appear on your home screen. This is a quick and easy way for you to reconnect to the smart location or recently used locations. Congrats! You now know how to connect to different server locations. Still have questions? ExpressVPN support is available 24/7 over live chat and email. Don't forget to check out the ExpressVPN Mac playlist to learn about other cool app features. Thanks for watching.